How difficult is it when that's not the outcome? How difficult is it when death comes? How difficult is it when the news isn't favorable? You see, even before that, even before you get your world rocked, there is a reality that God is sovereign. There is a reality that God is good. There is a reality that the only hope is Jesus and a risen Savior. This is the reason, honestly, that I'm even able emotionally to be here today. What God wants from his children is for us to be humble, obedient servants.